Okay. It's going to be a squat series. It's going to be 20 seconds of squats, 10 second squat hold. Then we're going to do 20 seconds jogging, 10 second squat hold, 20 second squat. Repeating. So one round is actually, one full set is going to be six rounds of that total. We're going to repeat it probably anywhere from 4 to 6 times, probably 5, because 5 is about 15 minutes. So it's getting ready. I'm going to start the thing up and it'll start in 35 seconds. Jog it out. Get into 20 second squats when it starts. In the meantime, just jog it out. Get in our squats. Different variations. Do whatever feels good to you. Jog it out. The body warmed up. Work that maybe. Get some cardio in at the same time. Jog it out. 5 seconds. We're going to start squatting. 3, 2, 1. Just keep on squatting through 20 seconds. Slow and fast, whatever you feel like doing. Then when the timer goes off, we're going to hold it down low for 10 seconds. Hold it. It's just 10 seconds. We got it. And then we're going to come up and start jogging. So, jog it out. This time goes off again, we're gonna hold the squat. Jog it out. Keep on jogging. You can reverse sprint if you feel like whatever you feel like doing. Hold it down low. 10 seconds. When it goes off, start squatting. Hit cardio in. We're going to keep stopping for the hold. Then you get your body moving again. Hold it down. And stop. We're going to start jogging. Jog it out. Jog it, jog it, jog it, jog it, jog it, jog it, jog it. Seconds, we're gonna hold that squat again. We gotta start squatting again when it goes off. Squat it out. To jog it out. Body move, come on. Jog a little faster. Four seconds, we gotta hold that squat again. So after this one, got one round down. This hold. Let's go through round two. Squat it out. Hello, Mowgli. This is getting ring. Five more seconds. I'm going to hold down again. Jogging it out next. Okay, so the squat hold, I'm going to do stretching up the calf real fast in the next 10 seconds. 5 and 5. Stretch out the front leg that is holding the leg straight up to the bottom. Switch. You're going to go into the squatting. I need to stretch that just a little bit there. It's getting really tight. Hold a squat down this time. Bring it down. Jogging it out next. Come on. Get a little bit more. Get a little bit faster. Jog it out. 5 seconds, we gotta hold that squat again. Squatting it out next. Down, jogging it out next. Ooh, legs are tight. You got this. Hold the squat. 2 full rounds done. We'll go for another one. Squat it out next. All right, ready. Hold it down. It's every time we jog it out next. Oh, my legs. Okay. We'll do the front stretch again on the legs. 5 seconds and 5 seconds. On the next one again. Instead of the squat hold, we're going to do the stretch. You can squat hold if you can't, watch you. Pull it like really far. A little bit. Pull it really far forward. And squat till tap. Hold that squat down after this one. And we jog it out next. Hold. Sorry, cat. Did I bop you? We'll just squat toe taps again after this one. Jogging it out again. Oh, right in here. The bird is definitely real. Okay. out. And then squat hold. We got three down. We're gonna go for number four. Squat it out. Cat, you need a move. Can't squat with cat underneath me. Squat. Nope. Jog it out. I know I'm starting to head down. Sometimes when I'm holding a squat, I start to feel nauseated. So it's like, ugh, done with that hold. Jog it out. And we're going to the squat again. Come on. Jog it out. Hold. Squat it out. Come on, 3, 2, 1, hold. We got it. 3, 2, 1, jog. All right. Squat two taps next. And move over because I can't get it. First of all, hold. Then we'll do squat two taps. Hold it down. Okay. Squat to tap. Squat to tap. Move as fast or as slow as you feel like going. Jog it out. Alright. After this next hold, we'll be done with four. We're gonna push through one more whole round. If you stop, you're at 12 and a half roughly. Push through, you'll be at 15 and a half to 16. Squat it out. Oh, hold, I'm sorry. Hold. Then we get to squat it out. Alright, squat. Hey, monks. Same old stance, a little different. Keep moving with your hip, come on. We're 5 out of 39. Hold it down. Another 5 more sets to go. With the back up. Drop it out next. Squat. Squatting it out next. Go for it. Come on. You got it. We're gonna hold that squat down. And out next. All right, two more of each after this, other than the squat holds. Oh, we got two more of those. Three more of those. You got it. Your best one hold. Have fun experimenting with your legs in different ways. You do this, squat it. Alright. This last squat. We're going to do a hold, jog hold, and then we'll be ready to stretch. Two. Hold it down. Jog it out. Alright, one more hold after this, and we're ready to stretch. Chair, across, down in it, stretch out that glute, push that knee down, coming up, other side, in, and then down, push that knee down. Down, push those legs out. Excellent job. Getting it in. Getting it down.